Good morning, students. So in this video we are going to discuss model test paper number 5. So let us start with section A, which basically consists of 4 questions of 1 mark each. So let us see the first question, which is: before burning in air, the magnesium ribbon is cleared by rubbing with the sandpaper to remove the layer of magnesium oxide from the ribbon surface. So B is the correct answer. Now see question number 2. In a chemical reaction between sulfuric acid, which is H2SO4, and barium chloride, BaCl2. Solution: the white precipitate formed are, so firstly write down the products, which is BaSO4 plus HCl. So the white precipitate formed are of barium sulfate. B is the correct answer. Now see question number 3. If in the given arrangement the 3 resistors are to be replaced by a single resistor, what will be the value of this resistor? So firstly, see the arrangement. The resistors are arranged in this manner. Six ohm, six ohm, and six ohm. So here in the question it has been given that the 3 resistors are to be replaced by a single resistor. So firstly you can see these 2 resistors are arranged in parallel. So firstly you have to solve this, then the resultant will be in series with this resistor. So let us solve this first. R equivalent will be equal to R1, R2, R1 plus R2 plus R3. Here we are taking this as R1, this as R2, and this as R3. So just put the values, and when you solve it, you will get 9 ohm as the answer. So part C is the correct answer. Now see question number 4. The potential difference across the 3 ohm resistor in the following diagram is. So firstly draw the diagram. This is the diagram. This is voltage is 2 volt. This resistor is 2 ohm. This is 3 ohm. And this is 1 ohm. So we have to calculate the potential difference across the 3 ohm resistor. So we know the formula for potential difference, which is V is equal to IR. No, sorry, from Ohm's law, we know that potential difference is equal to current into resistance. So here, firstly, we have to calculate the current. So to calculate current, we should know total resistance, which is equal to 6 ohm. So therefore, current will be equal to, total current will be equal to 2 upon 6. 2 is the voltage and 6 is the resistance. So current comes out to be 1 by 3. Now put the value of current in this equation. So when you put the value of current and resistance, here put the value of resistance as 3 ohm because we have to calculate the potential difference across the 3 ohm resistor. So 1 by 3 into 3, it comes out to be 1 volt. So D option is 1 volt. So D is the correct answer for this question. So I hope section A is clear to you all. In the next video, we are going to discuss section B, which is basically of 3 marks question.